sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. The Winterhawks start with possession as we are now underway. Ross has the puck against the half wall. Here's a pass down low. Loves the puck into the offensive zone corner. Right out front! Angles it over to Lucas. Handles a sweet feed. Kelowna's got the puck against the boards. Handles it behind the net. Excellent stick work on the play. Here's a chance to get it out. Great defensive effort to keep it here in the offensive end. Portland's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass over to Coffey. Puts him hard into the wall. Backs into the offensive zone. Lucas moves it into the attacking end. Here's a shot, and that seals over the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Spectacular open ice hit. And he handles the cross ice pass. Point-to-point pass. Sends it over. Stuffs it with a bottle.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Regain possession of the puck. Look at the Spartan spinorama. Tries to clear the puck and manages to clear the zone. Dumps it in. Kings on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James. He covers it up to kill the play.
Has dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Nice quick check. Offside the call. We'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Fires it into the offensive zone. Coffey's lugging the puck. What a great defensive play there. Kelowna's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. That's intercepted.
For the board, great play.
Into the corner of the attacking area. Monstrous hit the boards.
You got to get up close to the boards. When you know that hit's coming, the only way you can absorb it is to get close and just take the hit.
And now he angles it across to Lucas. And he makes the save. Great reflexes, another save. Looks to pass it to Glenn. Here's a short pass to Lafreniere. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Lafreniere is walking the line. Fires it, can't get it to go. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets a stick into his feet. Down he goes.
Play results, they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And the Lions clogged up blocking that.
48 seconds.
Sends it down low. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. And now it's over to Lafreniere. Clearing it out. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times. Couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. And finally, they can get a change.
Along the half wall with the puck. And he says no! And that's broken up. And manages to clear the zone. Time to execute here on this power play. Coffey's got it in the defensive end.
So tied here as the power play fails to come up with a goal.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Right on the doorstep.
And the goal covers up for the whistle.
Momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Puts it on net, and that one's turned away. Who's up control of the puck in the corner? The Rockets have it again.
last minute of play in the first period.
Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Trying to clear the puck. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of defensive zone. Here's a blast. Big time stop there. Scooped up along the wall by Coffey. And a great save. Does this pick it up here? Yeah, the goalie's involved. There's a player involved. Who knows what's going on? And as the puck is dropped, they win the job here inside the defensive zone.
Scored by number 13, by number 94, Crosby.
feed. Quick possession along the wall. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And now he moves it to Lucas. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Well past the midway mark of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And now it's grabbed by Coffey. Grigorenko's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. The Rockets gain possession in their own end. Moves the puck. Moves the puck down low. Into the corner. Kelowna's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. Quick feed to Potvin. And that one's blocked. They'll keep it on the attack. Portland's got a hold of the puck. Kelowna's got the puck here in the open ice. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Right up the gut. Here they go. Slides it diagonally to Cappy. Feeds the puck to Potvin. Looks to make a play over to Lafreniere. Here's a short pass to Lafreniere. Takes it across the blue line. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. In the final moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves it around along the half.
1 minute left in the second period.
Moves it quickly over to Lucas. Quick shot. Canize it in front. Pass. Helton's mouth's calling him out now. Denied by the goaltender.
Rock shakes his head and declines this challenge. He's not interested.
Over the line they come. Feeds it down low. Two centers tie up. Taken by Nash. Shuts it down. A defenseman blocks this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about fighting another guy for position. Takes the puck at the point. Not from the ice. Dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on. There's the whistle, icing the call. Here in the back half of this period, it's a 2-1 game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Picked off, trying to be too cute on the pass. Put against the wall into the open ice. Oh, what a stop! In front, the puck stopper gets on top of the goal to stop his play.
Goalies are going to jump on it as quick as they can anytime around the front of the net.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Kicks off the pass. Here's a sprint for the loose puck. Icing his call, stopping the play dead. The frozen biscuits dropped. We are back underway here. Nash is moving the puck through his Rangers lugging the puck. Kolonis down into the neutral zone. Strong defensive effort. Launches him into the boards. Grigorenko's got it in the defensive end. Kolonis got the puck inside the defensive zone. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Comes up with a stop. Final horn, the sound of bringing this one to an end.
I really like the way that they got after the puck and generated a high number of shots. Not all of the quality, but in a close game, you start peppering the other goalie, you're probably going to be okay.
I get it was a tight game, but you look at the opportunities that they had way better scoring opportunities.
They did, and eventually the puck's got to go in most nights.